Do you write in longhand?
I do.
The first draft?
No, mini drafts.
Mini drafts.
Probably, for this one, probably 10 to 12 drafts in longhand.
Total 10 or 12 drafts or 10 or 12 in longhand?
10 or 12 in longhand, and then there are many after the longhand. Yeah.
So what are you working on by the 11th draft?
I do the first drafts very quickly, and I do it in order to sort of get a sense of the landscape that I'm working on.
But you go from A to Z.
I go from A to Z, but it has nothing to do with the final book at all. I mean, not even the names of the characters. Nothing is the same between the first draft and the last. But what that does is sort of, it gives me a handhold into the story. Yeah. And then I always find out that, you know, there are major cracks in my foundations. I have to go back to the beginning and really think it through again. And what's really, really fun about this is that I end up, over the course of many, in the beginning, quick drafts and progressively slower drafts, I start building almost a three-dimensional, a 3D printer sort of idea of almost a city, right? Yeah. A city of stories. And then I can walk through the city, choose which way to go through, have my characters.
Kind of a virtual reality.
You're building a world, right? And a lot of the stuff that's in the previous drafts is still in my head, but I don't access it for the book, but it's there, you know, it's in my world.